I like it wrong, cause I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.